Go closer, you can't hear me. Okay, so for this video, I'm gonna show you how to train your dogs to sit still while you're taking a picture. My two dogs know it, to a certain extent. I don't know if Bonnie does or not. I mean, Bonnie sits pretty well anyway, so. Hi, you want me to throw this? I'm gonna use this for my attention getter when I get ready to take the picture. Okay, it's gonna look at it. But anyway, I need to use a camera, your dogs, and a bag of treats, which I have in my pocket. Just a couple of treats. So the idea is, when you're first training, just get them to hold still. I like a sit for the pose, so teach them to sit and then hold still while you back up one step, and then give them a treat and release them. Then while you back up two and three and, you know, further, so you can take a picture for longer duration. So, show you me taking a picture. I don't know how they're gonna act if they start acting up. Well, I'll show you me training them too. So, ready? Here, Ginge. Okay, you'll come forward, give him a treat. Alright. Good dog. Want to try again? Come on. Here. Ready? Urgh. Sit. Urgh. Dingy, you're way out of the picture. You can't sit there. Don't you want to sit today, huh? Stop it. Bonnie, get up. Girl. My attention getter. Ready? I'm going to make my camera zoom in. Jeez. Okay. You want to look at the ball, huh? Good girl. Good dog. Alright. Okay, we. Good dogs. So it's as simple as that, sort of. It can be a lot harder depending on the day, how they feel like sitting, but pretty good. Ginger has your ball. I don't have your ball. Good girl, Bonnie.